Check this out. If you guys are jumping on right now, you are catching this live. Congratulations. In the comments right now, let me know if you're watching live. If you're watching the replay, let me know. I'd love to be able to hear that. So let's kick this thing off. Today, I'm going to talk about wrap funnels, a brand new concept that I've been doing for a while, but it's brand new to most of you. And literally, let me give you a little teaser. I'm going to talk about some rap videos that I've done over the last year that have gone on and generated six figures, even seven figures, and the entire process behind it. Now, this is not to inspire you to go out and make your own rap videos. If some of you want to do that, that's fine. But here's the thing. I have an entire set of unreleased rap videos. I might even play some of them for you today that I'm about to release. These rap videos promote several affiliate offers, but I've done something very different this time. What I've done is I've actually taken these rap videos and I'm building out funnels. And what I'm allowing is I'm allowing you to be the one to promote the funnels and make money. So imagine being able to promote a rap music video, and if a visitor, a viewer, basically clicks the link, that's your link, your affiliate product, and they go through and they buy something. Now, what if this was turnkey? What if this was fully automated? What if you had a way to be able to promote music videos, viral videos, even boost them with little $5 a day ads and make passive income from home without having to make the music videos, without having to build the sales pages, without having to do anything except you upload the videos to a fan page, and if you don't have one, you can build one, and you place a little $5 a day ad. So that's it. This is gonna be an exciting presentation. What I've got is I've got my computer, the screen here, I've got the whiteboard, I've got you guys. We're gonna have some fun. This is gonna be value packed. Also, I wanna let you know that I'm going to release the first ever announcement for the first group of 100 people. Now, what this is I'm gonna do a case study, a test group of 100 new spots for people that wanna participate in these rap video funnels. So if you have any like excitement about this, you wanna promote these rap videos and get paid, if you'd like to make 1,000, 5,000, 10,000, whatever it is that you'd like to make extra money by sharing my rap music videos, I'll show you how you can get paid. Also, quick like little teaser, bonus announcement if you will, spoiler alert, if you are a lifepreneur, all in member, congratulations, because I've already included you in the test group. So as you guys know, recently we launched Lifepreneur, a brand new pre-launch offer. It did incredibly well. Hundreds and hundreds of people came on board. They're so excited. Well, if you are a Lifepreneur all-in member and you're watching this, congratulations, because you are already part of the first beta test group for the wrap funnels. I'll be announcing that in the members area to you shortly. Now, for everybody else watching, stay tuned because I'm going to share what the concept is and how you can get involved. So with that being said, let's go over to the TV. So, what are these rap video funnels? Well, there's a variety of different rap songs, if you will, that I'm making. Songs about e-commerce and Shopify. Songs about funnels like ClickFunnels. Songs about consulting, cryptocurrency, any kind of trending topic, you name it. So let's kind of take a look at this. In fact, let me make this a little bit bigger on the screen for you. And I'm gonna show you something really cool with this, okay? This is like literally, these rap video funnels have three basic elements, right? Element number one is the music video itself, okay, over here on the left. You simply promote that music video. Now, how do you promote the music video? You upload it to your fan page, you boost it with some ads, you share it, and what happens is it starts going viral. I'm gonna explain how to do that. Second, the viewers, what they do is they click a link in the description and they go and they buy whatever offer is being promoted. In this example, ClickFunnels rap video promoted the ClickFunnels offer. And then step number three, you earn passive commissions. You earn literally with ClickFunnels 40% commissions. So you're literally earning like $40 a month, every single month per subscriber that ends up joining because of your music video. And in fact, some of them even buy the $300 a month plan and you're making like triple that. So that is pretty powerful. Also, when members join services like ClickFunnels, they tend to stay on a lot longer. So it's pretty exciting. So anyways, it's a simple 1-2-3 step system. You're gonna promote these rap videos, the viewers are gonna click and they're gonna buy whatever offer is being promoted and you are going to earn commission. So here's an example, right? This video right here, Russell Brunson posted it from his fan page. This video, I don't know if you can see it in the small square in the bottom left, but it did 1.1 million views, okay? Right there in the middle of the thumbnail, 1.1 million views on a music video. And that's what's powerful, is because music videos have a chance to go more viral. Now look at this quote right here from Dave Woodward, who is the affiliate manager. With over 1 million views and tons of new members signed up, this ClickFunnels wrap is one of our highest converting ads ever. literally. So if that doesn't give you like the social proof, what does? So here's the thing. In a world where there's a lot of noise, right? There's people trying to sell stuff left and right. Why not stand out, rise above the noise, and do something completely different? So what I'm looking to do is I'm looking to partner with several of you on these rap videos. What I'm not encouraging you to go make them. In fact, it could be difficult, right? You could go out there and you could go invest a lot of time, a lot of money, a lot of energy, and maybe it doesn't take off. Instead, what if I do that heavy lifting, okay? I've already written the raps. They're all about businesses. They're all about affiliate offers. We're filming the videos. What if every single time that I released a video, I could put it on a sales page for you, and then you could promote it with your affiliate link with permission? Now, let me be clear about this with permission line. You see, my content that I create is copyrighted to me, right? So you can't just steal other people's content and use other people's content. Just because you see my music video that I created, you can't just take it, right? Because the music gets auto-detected, I have the DMCA takedown notices. So what I'll do is I will give you permission to use the video with my permission. I will give you the materials of what to do. I will teach you how to place the ads. I will teach you what interests you want to choose and everything. It's a win-win situation. Here's why it's a win-win. Even though you're the one making commissions, like in this example, 40% with ClickFunnels, even though you're the one making commissions, I'm getting viral exposure, if you will, right? So I'm sitting there getting a lot of attention, a lot of virality, a lot of exposure to my brand. So that's why I'm willing to do this as a win-win together. I will help give you materials to help you make money, and then you'll help give me exposure in return. And we got a lot of really exciting videos coming up. Let me give you a couple more examples here. So affiliate marketing, on this dashboard right here, JVZoo, this is a company that has a lot of affiliate offers. So you can sign up to be an affiliate here. This is like my affiliate dashboard. You can see over there $424,000 in commissions from promoting these offers. So this is significant money that could be made potentially in affiliate marketing. So I'll get you set up with sites like JVZoo and ClickBank and other sites. And eventually, you might even start promoting your own offers. Like, look at this. I started promoting my own, $3.9 million there from those offers. So as you can see, millions of dollars in sales and commissions have been generated just from these types of videos. Now, I didn't start with viral rap videos. I started with like cool like scenes, car chases, police chases, all kinds of stuff, and graduated into music videos. I've been doing this for a while. I know what works and I know how to make money from them. Here's like another example. When we moved away from those big companies into our own merchant, $5.8 million in sales from running these types of viral videos. Here's another example right here, Shopify Wrap. 4.3 million views on Facebook. Right now, you could literally go look. You can go to Google and type in Shopify Wrap, Chris Record, Facebook. You can literally go see for yourself. I'm not posting fake screenshots or anything. You just go Shopify Wrap, Chris Record, Facebook. You'll go see 4.3 million views. Now, how do they get so many views? It's because what I do is I boost these videos with little $5 a day ads. So these little $5 a day ads to various different terms. So for this example, I might take Shopify Wrap. I might take the keyword Shopify, put it into Facebook ads, and say, I will spend $5 a day to show this video to people interested in Shopify. Something that simple right there will help get the video thousands, tens of thousands, even hundreds of thousands of views for the price of a cup of Starbucks coffee, okay? This doesn't have to be complicated. So what I do is I start boosting it. Then after a while, in the comments, people start engaging. They start tagging their friends. They start liking the post. They start sharing it on their wall. And what happens is it starts getting viral exposure, what they call organic exposure. And the more organic it goes, you don't have to pay for those views. So you might spend a few hundred dollars advertising a video, but then you might get the longevity of all these people sharing. You might get thousands of dollars worth of advertising. So you're getting a multiple. For every like $100 you put in, you might get $1,000 worth of advertising. But people don't share sales videos. That's the thing. If you just upload a direct sales video promoting that product, people don't go viral in there. They don't go, oh my God, this video is awesome. They don't tag their friends. They don't joke about it, right? It's just a sales video. So what happens is you're only paying for views. But with viral rap videos, what happens is that you're getting organic virality from each one. So with that being said, I'll come back to that in just a second. I want to format it. But with that being said, I want to show you kind of like what it looks like as an example. So we talked about a couple of raps, right? We talked about click, funnels, wrap. We talked about Shopify wrap. We talked about, we haven't talked about, but I'm going to talk about it, consulting wrap. Okay, so we're going to talk about a few types of things, right? Each one of these follows a basic same type of premises. Okay, what you're going to do is you're going to take this video. Of each one of these videos I release, you're going to get permission. Okay, you're going to basically come through our program. You're going to get access to the system that I'm using, the same system and everything. And what you're going to do is you're going to upload this video to your Facebook page. And if you don't have a Facebook fan page, you can create one in just seconds, like literally in just seconds. In fact, why not create one right now to show you how simple that this literally is, okay? So you can go here, you can create a Facebook fan page. All you do is you go to Facebook. Up on the top right, there's a little arrow that you can click to draw down, right? So in the top arrow, you go up here and you go to create page. And then it's gonna ask you business or brand, or community or public figure, okay? Business or brand, community or public figure. And then over here, you're just gonna choose which one you want. It doesn't really matter. You can choose any one, and you're gonna give your name, give your page a name, and you might wanna give this one like entrepreneur network, whatever it is, and the category doesn't even matter. Just put like marketing or something like that. And then you can put in this kind of stuff if you want and go through, okay? Put an address. Right now, I'm just doing one. I'm just gonna put a little thing right here. Sorry if I'm making something up. I wanted to just do something fast. This page already exists. Sorry, Entrepreneur Club Network. So you got to get a page that doesn't exist. Entrepreneur Club Network accelerated. Sorry, I'm just doing it live and going quick. Okay, never mind. It's not wanting me to set it up right now. The Entrepreneur Club Network. If it's giving me a hard time, I'm not going to do it. The name is invalid. We have suggested. Oh, it's all caps. The Entrepreneur Club Network. Okay. Sorry about that. The name was invalid because it was all caps. You just go in here and you create a fan page, and you're going to go and you're going to upload a profile picture. You're going to upload a cover photo. Those are pretty simple. You just choose the upload thing. I'm just going to skip them for right now. And just like that, you have a fan page. You're going to have a profile picture and a cover photo. You can use Canva to just basically to put those together really quick. Now that you have this, one of the first things you're going to do is you're going to go up here and you're going to create a post, but you're going to create it with a video. Upload a photo or video. You're going to upload a video and you're going to post it right there. So you're going to create a post and you're literally going to put it right there. Okay, so what's gonna happen is you're gonna describe it. You're gonna say whatever kind of copywriting you want, such as, hey, have you seen this amazing rap video about ClickFunnels? This is awesome. And if you guys wanna sign up for ClickFunnels for free, visit whatever, right? Something like that. You just say, oh my God, this video is awesome. All about sales funnels and internet marketing. If you guys wanna get your free trial of ClickFunnels, click here. So what happens is you're using my resources with my permission, you're uploading it, you're posting the link. But there's another step here, okay? See how simple this was? It just takes minutes. There's another step, okay? So this right here is the video. Instead of the video going directly to the ClickFunnels offer, we tried that. So what happened, when we run videos direct to offers, they don't convert as well. For example, on the Shopify wrap, we ran it direct to a Shopify affiliate offer. It didn't convert as well. That's introducing this second page here that you want to run to. The video is going to go to what's called a bonus page. Now, this bonus page is essentially going to have like, you know, whatever it is. Like, let's just say there's three bonuses that you get for free when you sign up for ClickFunnels. And now, when you have a free bonus page, you can give something away for free here, or maybe three things for free. What happens now is instead of saying on the video, sign up for ClickFunnels if you want to, you know, get a free trial, now you could say, hey, if you love this video, you'll love, here's a free sales funnel you can use in your marketing. And then they go to this page where they get a free offer. They get something for free, a bonus. People love free. And over here it says, if you sign up for ClickFunnels using this link, you get this bonus, and this bonus. Well, guess whose link that is? That's yours. So you're able to use my videos with my permission, and I'm making a dozen more right now. It's pretty awesome. You're able to upload them to social media, just that simple. And then you're able to go over here, and you're able to go into create a bonus that you give away for free. Now, some of you might be saying, well, what do I give away for free? I got great news for you. You don't have to give away anything for free. I'm going to go ahead and give things away for free on your behalf. I'm going to provide you with a bonus page that you can use with my bonuses that they can get if they sign up for ClickFunnels. So now you've got an amazing marketing piece that nobody else has. You've got amazing bonuses that you're able to give away on top of the offer, and you're able to just simply put in your affiliate link. Then from there, they actually go to the offer. In this case, it's ClickFunnels and you earn 40% commissions. But it's even better than that, because not only do you earn 40% commissions, but they have lots of different products that the person might buy. So you could potentially earn hundreds of dollars or even thousands of dollars from a single customer that you drive through here. So put simply, one video viewer could potentially be worth thousands of dollars for you. But the reality is, not every single viewer is gonna buy something. So you've gotta get a lot of views. You've gotta get a lot of exposure. Now what happens is at first, you get a lot of views, but not a lot of clicks to your link, right? So a lot of people are watching the video, but not a lot are clicking the link. But don't worry, it's gonna change. As the views go up, and as it starts going organic, you'll start to notice the clicks. They start trickling in. Then as this goes even more viral, once it gets into the hundreds of thousands or the millions, you'll just notice that these just go crazy. Because at that point, it's social proof. People see this video going viral. Facebook starts showing it more. It starts getting organic reach. And now the clicks just start coming in like crazy. They start flooding in. So what happens is people click this link and they go over here to this bonus page. And this bonus page converts better than the direct offer. And here's why. People would rather have things for free than pay for things. So if you come over here and say, here's a free gift just for coming here. And on top of that, if you end up doing a free trial with ClickFunnels, we'll give you these three bonuses as well. And these bonuses are exciting. They're hyped up. They're fun, right? So that's how cool it is. I'm giving you permission. Now, not all of you. We're doing a test group of 100. I'm gonna take 100 people on top of the Lifepreneur All-In members. And let's be clear about that again. If you are a Lifepreneur All-In member, you already have access to this. That's how cool it is. If you're Lifepreneur All-In, you've already been added to the group. I'm gonna be rolling this out to you. This is what we've been working on behind the scenes. So check this out. If you become part of the first 100 people that are part of this test group, I'm gonna give you some videos to promote. You're gonna be able to promote these. I'm gonna give you some ad copy, some example ads. I'm gonna show you how I'm running ads to my own videos. Then you're gonna get access to a bonus page that you can use to be able to sell that offer. You're gonna log in and you're gonna add your affiliate link and you're gonna be able to do the promotion. From there, they're gonna click the affiliate link, they're gonna go over to ClickFunnels and they're gonna buy that offer. That's the ClickFunnels one. And we're gonna do the same thing with Shopify. So we're going to have a video all about Shopify that you can use. It's gonna go to our Shopify bonuses, which are massive, and then you're gonna use your Shopify affiliate link. So when people sign up for Shopify, you earn those commissions. And you guys, we've earned, like literally because of our 90-day e-com challenge that I did last year, that generated millions of dollars. So these aren't like small little checks, right? These systems, like what's the difference between an amateur affiliate and a professional affiliate? An amateur affiliate likes the idea of just getting one sale here or one sale there. And that's cool. I love the idea of small wins as well. But when you have access to a system that has been proven to generate millions of dollars online, and you get access to that same system, and you get coached by somebody who's generated millions of dollars online, you get shown the right system, the right sales funnel, the right ads, the right everything, then you have an advantage over everybody else. And nobody's doing this. Go show me right now something this innovative. Go show me the list of people out there that are literally promoting viral rap videos that have invisible sales offers attached to them, such as Shopify, such as ClickFunnels, or what about consulting? You may have seen recently that I promoted and did a lot of work with Sam Ovens for his consulting.com offer. Well, we put together a consulting wrap. Okay, this rap is awesome. Barely anybody's heard it. It's a phenomenal rap. Putting together the music video, this is gonna be huge. I think it's gonna be the biggest music video I've ever released. And this video is all about being a consultant, internet marketing and everything. And it's fun, it's playful, but it sells the consulting.com program. How would you like to be able to use the video, use our bonuses for consulting.com that we're putting together for this, and you be the one to make commissions? How would you like to make commissions for this? Here's what it is. It's fun because for the price of a cup of coffee a day, $5 a day, you could be running an ad and at least seeing if you get some traction. You know, just let it go. At $5 a day, it's affordable. And if you want to speed it up and you want to get more views to your video, then do another $5 a day ad or do multiple $5 a day ads. That's what I do. What I'll do is I'll launch multiple like little Starbucks coffees, if you will. I'll launch multiple little ads. And then what I'll do is any ad that's getting me really cheap views, I keep that one running. And any ad that's like over a penny, I freeze it. So what I do is I take only views that are at a penny or less. And I'm gonna show you how to do that. I'm gonna show you how to be able to run ads right here for a penny or less. So you're getting a lot of organic views. And then eventually you're gonna get the trickle, the flow, and the flood. And once you get the flood, you're gonna start seeing some results over here. Eventually you start seeing some purchases. And once you see purchases, then you're able to reinvest that money back into advertising and making the video go viral. So let's say you're doing $5 a day. It's been almost a month. You've spent $100. You're not sure if it works, but then someone clicks and buys. Okay, and now you've made, let's say, $200 in commissions on something. Well, you've just doubled your money early on. So now that you've gotten that small win, it's time to scale. Now that you have belief that it's gonna work, you place multiple little $5 a day ads and you start to watch it and measure those, and then you go and go and go. And then when you start to get sales with one funnel and you've got it down, then go take the next rap video and do it again. Take the next rap video and do it again. Or maybe run $5 a day ads to each one of these. And these are only a few. I've got so many music videos that we're getting ready to release. So with that being said, let me skip ahead and let me show you, for those of you right now that want to learn a little bit about this, let's go back to the TV screen here. So rap funnel. So first of all, let me give you that domain name right now that you guys can go to be able to register to be part of the first group if you want. Rapfunnels.com. That's it, rapfunnels.com, right there, rapfunnels.com, okay? When you go to rapfunnels.com, you're going to come to this page right here. It's a playful, like fun little page, and it says, now accepting applicants for test group one. Start earning commissions by registering below. So you can see right here, it's simple. Step one, choose a rap video from the pre-selected options, download it to your computer, then upload it to your favorite social media site. Step two, use our penny view strategy to start driving video views to highly targeted audiences. Step number three, track. Monitor and track the stats so you can see how effective the advertising is. Step four, convert. Use our high converting sales pages to turn viewers into buyers and earn commissions. Step five, repeat. Choose another rap video and repeat the process. That's what I just broke down, rapfunnels.com. On the bottom, you're gonna see a link. Register here for free. And you're gonna register here. This is going to be a live webinar where I'm gonna break down the entire process for you. Rap funnels, promote high converting affiliate offers using exclusive rap videos and 1 cent views. I'm gonna break down this entire thing. There's lots of descriptions here. You can go through and you can read all this to learn a lot more about it. You can learn about the done for you system and everything. But this is gonna be rolled out to live attendee viewers first, because we've already got one group. Our first group that we already have is Lifepreneur pre-launch members who are all in. Any Lifepreneur members who went all in with us during the pre-launch, they're already going to be included in this. So if you're part of Lifepreneur pre-launch, you don't have to do this. You're already going to be included. If you are not yet a Lifepreneur all-in member and you want to be part of this, then make sure that you attend this webinar to learn how, okay? So I'm going to come back to this. I'm going to come back to rap funnels. But I have something else very exciting that I've really never shared before that I want to share today, okay? So we're gonna do that right now. And we're gonna kind of segue into this presentation. We're gonna get to another part. Let's go back to the TV screen. Let's make this bigger and let's go through. So one of the flagship products for Lifepreneur is a product called Digital Agency Builders, otherwise known as DAB, okay? DAB, I'm gonna refer to it as DAB, that stands for Digital Agency Builders. This is going to be the system that is gonna give you a website, that is gonna help you upload your affiliate links, it's gonna give you the affiliate offers, the bonus pages, a lot of really cool stuff. This is going to be your system for making money online. See, there's lots of things out there. I wanted to centralize everything, put it under one umbrella, make it very easy for everybody. So our flagship product is called Digital Agency Builders. I'm gonna give you a quick overview of what that is. And on the webinar, when I talk about rap funnels, I'll share more about this. But in a nutshell, Digital Agency Builders has four components. You've got DAB Sites, DAB Community, DAB Academy, and DAB Mastermind. So what I'll do is I'll briefly summarize each one of these, and then I really want to dive into the DAB Academy today. So DAB Sites. DAB Sites are going to be your own agency website that is done for you, pre-built for you. So for example, all you do is you go buy a domain name, which costs like $7 at GoDaddy. In fact, there's coupons out there. You can get domains for like $1 or $2. So you go spend a few dollars, you buy a custom domain name. Maybe I'll buy chrisrecord.com, for example. And then what you do is you go in and you map that domain name to your agency site. So what happens is I simply go in, it says, what domain name do you want to use? I choose Chris Record, and I map it over, and now Chris Record is connected with that website. Then I go through and I choose which template I want. Ooh, I want my site to look like this. I click on the template, and so now I have a site completely built for me. ChrisRecord.com built for me. I've got a site template that I love. Then all I do is fill out a simple form. I add a logo, a business name. I fill out a little details like what phone number, what email, what stuff like that, and then press submit. I have an agency site completely built for me in just seconds, okay? This is how powerful the system is. It is called Digital Agency Builders. These are called the DAB sites. You're gonna have your own site. And if you don't have a domain already, you could just buy one really simply. I can get chrisrecord.co, chrisrecord.tv, chrisrecord.net, whatever it is. Okay, these DAB sites are where all of this is gonna live. Okay, so what's gonna happen on these DAB sites is you're gonna have bonus page already built for you. You're gonna log in and you're gonna be able to change your affiliate link on all these offers. So you're gonna get a pre-built site with everything there. You're gonna go swap out your affiliate link inside here and it's gonna be completely done for you. This is revolutionary. And the reason we're doing this is because this is what people want. We've been interviewing for so long, teaching for so long. People really want systems, right, that are in place to be able to help them make money. Then once they have a system, I can train them on how to use that system properly, how to advertise, how to market, how to drive traffic to their website, how to do branding, all of this kind of stuff. Once you have a system in place, I can walk you through step by step by step how to make money online and how to be successful. But without a system, you're doing this by yourself, at home, without help, without mentorship. It could be hard, it could be frustrating. That's the power of what we bring to the table. We're here to make your life easier. So that's DAB Sites. The next on the list is DAB Community. DAB Community is because I don't have 20, you know, all the hours in a day to help every single person individually. So what I've done is I've assembled a community, a network of other people that are in these agencies, and then you guys can all kind of collaborate and help each other and learn how to use the system. That way you're not in, you know, you're in business for yourself, don't get me wrong, but you're not in business by yourself. Okay, the next one we have is the DAB Academy. This is the area that I'm able to provide a lot of training for you. As you can see, even right now, I love training. This is what I would do even if I wasn't getting paid. I'm very passionate about training. I love it. That is gonna be one of the places that I can train. That's where we're gonna be able to bring in guests and help them train you. And then the last one there is DAB Mastermind. DAB Mastermind, if you've seen lately, I've been having masterminds at my house, having masterminds around the country. At first we called it the Penthouse Mastermind, then we called it the Lifepreneur Mastermind, but the topics were all over the place. We decided, moving forward, the topics are still gonna be all encompassing, but they're all gonna fit under that agency umbrella. So every single mastermind we do is gonna be a different topic underneath that agency. So one week we might teach, you know, a marketing strategy. The next week we might teach a sales strategy. You know, the next week we might teach, you know, how to be able to drive traffic or advertising, whatever it is. So DAB Sites, DAB Community, DAB Academy, and DAB Mastermind. All right, let's dive into DAB Academy for today's presentation. I wanna be able to show this to you, then I wanna get back to the wraps. Okay, DAB Academy is a 6-week program. I've been working extensively on this. If you guys have noticed, I went a little dark on social media, haven't been posting much. That's because I've worked my tail off making this as good as possible. So it's a 6-week program. Week 1 is startup. Week 2 is setup. Week 3 is services. Week 4 is strategies. Week 5 is sales. Week 6 is scaling. Those are the 6 S's that we're gonna cover. Let's break each one down. Week number one, agency startup. Some of the topics that we're gonna include are gonna be whether you should do a niche agency or a general agency, whether you should do it solo or with partners, whether you should do it local in your market or nationwide or international, whether you, and then how to set goals properly. So like with your agency, I'm gonna talk you through how to set up short-term, mid-term, and long-term goals. Then we're gonna talk about whether you should start as a sole proprietor or whether you should jump into getting an entity like an LLC or something like that. Next, how to create an agency umbrella. So literally, the reason we're doing digital agencies is because it's an umbrella that's all-encompassing. You can have your affiliate offers in there, you can have your training in there, you can have your consulting in there, you can collect money in there. The agency umbrella is gonna let you do so much stuff. You're gonna love the power behind that. Next, starting as a beginner with no skills. Before you actually set up your agency, we wanna make sure that you understand how to do it as a beginner. A lot of the things that stop beginners from getting started is they think, why would I have an agency when I'm not skilled yet? Well, we're gonna teach you something called agency arbitrage, which means you don't have to be the one delivering the services. In fact, you don't ever have to talk to any customers. You don't ever have to show your face. Your agency could be no different than an affiliate link, right? There's a way to set it up. The last thing here is gonna be mindset. How to have a multi-million dollar business mindset, because too many people will join into something like a business opportunity and they'll treat it like a little fly-by-night thing. We're gonna help you treat this serious, because if you do this right and you follow the blueprint and the system, you'll be able to set yourself up for years. We do not wanna get you off on the wrong track. So week number two, agency setup. Okay, we're gonna help you set up your agency website, your DAB site. We're gonna get your branding in place, help you get a custom logo, help you get a domain name mapped, how to get a phone number, not so you don't have to use your personal cell phone, how to get a phone number where customers can leave voicemails, they get transcribed, stuff like that, how to get a branded email address. So instead of using like, you know, chrisrecord@aol.com, you'd wanna get something like your name at youragency.com. Customer support, how to handle when support tickets come in, contact forms for people to be able to contact you, how to set up a merchant account, like a PayPal or a Stripe or something like that so you can accept money. How to connect the social media profiles so you establish some presence for your brand. Legal disclosures at the bottom of every page. If you're gonna be advertising, you need the proper legal disclosures, and then tracking codes. You know, be able to show you like how to put in Facebook Pixel, Google Analytics, basic stuff like that, because you're gonna wanna retarget every visitor that comes to your site. So what's cool is that there's no coding needed for any of this. To set this up, you're literally just filling out a form, okay? Very, very cool. We've been working on this and it's very exciting. Week number three, agency services. So these are now services that you'll be able to offer from your site. We'll be rolling these services out individually as DAB sites roll out. Agency arbitrage, this is a service where you're learning to be able to arbitrage other people's services, basically reseller of other people's services. Funnel building, right now is huge, in demand. Every business out here on the street, I'm on the Las Vegas Strip, almost none of these businesses have sales funnels, okay? Sales funnels, you can learn that skill, you can do that. Copywriting, consulting, article writing, email marketing, lead generation, search engine optimization, getting sites ranked, social media management, e-com sites like Shopify, YouTube marketing, Facebook advertising, viral video campaigns, logo design, logo animation. Now, these are services you can have on your agency site, but you might be thinking, wait, Chris, I'm not confident enough in these skills to be able to sell them. Well, don't worry, we've got a really cool system with DAB, okay? Each one of these services is going to come pre-installed on your DAB site with a nice like little page outlining all the details, okay? But you don't have to feature them on your site. So in your agency site, there'll be a section that offers services that you can offer. Just check the ones that you want to show. Also, if you want all of them to show, that's not a bad thing, because when they go to learn more or go to purchase it, the second option is instead of letting them buy the service, they can get on the wait list for it. You can say this service is in demand. If you would like to be on the waiting list and have us contact you, fill out this field here. So even if you're not good at the service yet, like funnel building, you might be good in 2 months, 3 months, or whatever. So they can go in and they'll fill out to be a lead to be contacted as soon as a spot opens. Now that you have a lead of a client interested in building a funnel, you can either improve your skills, get comfortable and do it yourself, or you can farm that out. You can go out and find somebody who's an expert at building funnels and say, listen, I've got a lead of somebody who's very interested. They own a restaurant. They want a sales funnel. I'm not confident enough. If I refer you that lead, can I get a kickback? And I promise you, everybody out there will give you a kickback. They would love to. So you can just basically have these services on your agency site, and then you can find somebody to fulfill them, and they could all be referrals. Or the third option, let them buy the service or let them contact you for a quote. So you've got all those options. Option number one, don't even show it at all. Option number two, show it, but with a waiting list so you get leads. Option number three, show it and let them either contact you for a quote or let them actually buy it right there. So these are some pre-built ones that we're in the process of doing. We'd love to expand this out as we grow. Next, week number four, agency strategies. Now these are really cool. These are kind of like services, but these are the strategies that you can use to grow your agency. Animated logo intros, I'm gonna come back to that in just a minute. Social media audits. Social media audits is really cool. I love doing them even for free. I'll just take a business and I'll go look them up. How are they ranked in Google? How do they look in Yelp? How many subscribers do they have on their YouTube channel? How many views? How many followers on Instagram? Do they have a Facebook fan page? What's the engagement like? So you basically take like these 10 things, and they're pre-built on this little form. You take these 10 things and you give them a social media audit. And you can say, hey, you're ranked, you know, 1 out of 10 when it comes to YouTube, but you're ranked 7 out of 10 when it comes to Yelp, and you're ranked 10 out of 10 when it comes to Google. So you can literally go through and give them a social media audit and say, based on this audit, you're doing a good job in Google, you're doing a good job in YouTube, you're doing an okay job on Instagram, but you're doing very bad when it comes to Facebook, you're doing very bad when it comes to list building, you're doing bad when it comes to funnels. These are areas that we can help you out in. So it's really cool, social media audits, viral video campaigns, because businesses are paying like 25 cents a view. It's crazy. You can learn how to get views for a penny each or less, help their videos go viral. Udemy courses. Udemy courses is really cool. It's a great way to be able to get clients. I'll show you how to be able to do that. Create your own membership site, build your own sales funnels, YouTube tutorials. Okay, so for example, let's say that one of the services you offer is, you know, how to set up Shopify stores. Let's say you set up Shopify stores for clients. Well, I'll teach you. You go on YouTube and you create little tutorial videos showing people how to do the thing you do. Okay, it's called giving away the farm. People used to be against it, but it's worked incredibly well for me. For example, right now I've got Steele in the background, I'll use him. So Steele's a videographer, and one of the services he offers is videography. He'll go film things, he'll go edit things, stuff like that. That's how I hired him. It was a service he offered. But in order to market that service, he has to get himself out there. So if Steele went out and taught for free video tips, hey, here's the cameras I suggest, here's the lenses I suggest, here's the lighting, hey, here's some cool editing techniques that you can use, hey, here's some of the videos I did, let's do a case study. Here's a video I did, we'll break down a 10-minute case study on everything I did and how I did it. By him teaching for free, he's suddenly now exposing himself and everybody knows who he is. They know him, they like him, and they trust him because the value's there. But I don't want to do it myself. So even though I just watched all of his videos on the right lenses and the right lighting and all the green screen backdrops, if he's available for hire, 9 times out of 10, people would rather pay the expert than try to do it all themselves. So one of the best things I'm gonna teach is teach you how to go out there and create little mini courses on Udemy, create little YouTube tutorial videos, give away free value in whatever niche or expertise that you have to be able to get sales. What's next? Instagram growth hacks, you know? You're gonna be able to show people how to grow their Instagram. Consulting strategy sessions, that's another big one. Digital business cards, I'm not even gonna touch this, but this topic is really cool, and you're gonna be able to help a lot of people with that. Press publicity. You know, there's ways right now that you can get businesses written about in Fortune magazine, Forbes, Entrepreneur, Inc., you know, Fast Company, you know, all these different kind of Business Insider. There's all of these different big websites, and there's authors that write for these sites. Well, there's ways that you can pay to have these offers write about your companies that you represent. So if you get a client, you can get this client exposure on all of these online sites, get them some articles, some link popularity, ranked well in Google. All you have to do is pay for it, and you mark up that service, that strategy to your clients. Now, review sites. This part I love. In fact, I love it so much. Let's take a quick pause and let's talk about review sites, okay? So imagine right now that you had your agency, okay? And your agency, and it's all your agency built, the whole site's built. And imagine you had a category called reviews, okay? And under this category, there's things that you review, okay? Let's say you review restaurants, okay? Let's say you review travel locations, like hotels. Let's say you review golf courses. Oh, let's say you review whatever it might be, right? You could even review like internet marketing courses, whatever it might be. Okay, the bottom line is you have an agency and you're able to set up reviews. So what we're gonna be doing is building you the ability to be able to just fill out a form for each one of these things and press publish. And then it's going to publish that review. Okay, so you're gonna literally just choose a category. Like, let's just take golf courses. I'm gonna choose a category called golf courses, and I'm gonna go fill out this form, no coding needed, upload any pictures or any videos I want with it, press submit, and now I have a page where I've reviewed a golf course. Now, why is this important? Legal disclaimer, I'm not an accountant, I'm not a lawyer, I don't have any ability to give you any sort of licensed financial advice, legal advice, accounting advice, tax advice, but I encourage you, go ask your own accountant and ask them this. Say, Mr. Accountant, Mrs. Accountant, if I go to 10 golf courses and go play golf at 10 golf courses, and then I take pictures, maybe some videos, and I review them for my site with the intention to make money from ads, which we'll provide you with ways to monetize this. You can tell them, I have an agency, and on this agency, I have review pages, and my intention is to make profit from these pages. So I need stuff to review. So Mr. and Mrs. Accountant, if I go to a golf course, play a game of golf, and then come and review it with the pure intention of making profit, is that a tax deduction? Is that a write-off? Is to build this, make it profitable one day, and make money. You ask them, right? Because what if you could flip, instead of just going out to a restaurant and going out socially, how many of you take pictures of your food? Or better yet, how many of you make fun of other people when they take pictures of their food, right? Because people do it. People take pictures of their food and it's funny, right? Well, what if you were making money by taking pictures of your food? Every time you go out and eat, just take some basic things. When you're walking up, take a picture on your phone of the front of the restaurant. When you go in, take like little pictures. Like, you don't have to be fancy. Just take little pictures. Go in when your food comes out, take your pictures, take a picture of the menu. And then when you go here to the form, upload those pictures. Put the name of the business, the location of the business, what kind of star rating you give them, what do you want to say about it, what are some of the things for people. Get an automatic populated thing right here and promote that business. Now, watch what happens. As you're doing this now, talk to your accountant, but in many cases, the day-to-day activities that you used to do, if instead you started doing them for the purpose of making money on your review site, you could take normal day-to-day personal expenses and turn them into business write-offs. Again, consult with an accountant on that one. But it gets even better, because after you've reviewed all these restaurants, okay, after you review all these different restaurants or golf courses, whatever it is, now you can go to, you can call these or contact them and say, have your assistant contact them, or you can access your assistant if you want, but have your assistant contact them and say, hey, Chris Record from Record Reviews is in town. He's looking for a couple restaurants to review on his site. He currently has 22 restaurant reviews. It's a very popular site. If you would like to be considered with a restaurant review, here's his terms. Okay, his terms are, he will write the review for your restaurant and he will submit it to you and you will get to approve it or deny it. So if for some reason you do not want it featured on the site, you can choose to deny that if you want. But what's required is he's gonna be in town, he'll have two guests with him, he's gonna need a good table, you can't let the waiter or waitress know that he's reviewing, he wants a regular experience, and the meal needs to be comped for two guests. No alcohol needs to be included, just traditional appetizers, entrees, desserts, and standard non-alcoholic drinks for a party of three, and do not let the waiter or waitress or staff know that we are reviewing the restaurant. If you're open to that, and then you get the chance to read and approve or deny the review first, if you're open to that, then let us know and we'll schedule something. Think about the coolness of this. You can do the same thing with golf courses, same thing with restaurants, same thing with hotels, same thing, and they will comp it for you. Okay, your agency, as the agency umbrella, gives you this kind of potential to be able to have an agency that's running affiliate offers, viral videos, services, getting comps at all kinds of places, tax deductions. This is what I'm talking about. Now, I'm not gonna cover all that in today's video. I'm just scratching the surface, but this is what we've been working on. So let's go back to the TV and let's look at week number 5. So week number 5, we're gonna get into sales. Okay, how do you submit? Like we just talked about the restaurant thing. How do you submit these proposals? What is the legal contract? So you gotta send them over a legal contract. What does that look like? What's the template for that? How do you overcome objections? So when a client says, well, everybody's hitting me up with these services, how are you any different? How do you take no's? How do you turn no's into yeses, right? Customer reviews. How do you get better customer reviews? How do you get case studies? High ticket sales. Well, like for example, I'm gonna give you a case study of how I did a $250,000 client. I'm gonna talk to you about that high ticket level. Some clients out there are glad to spend $30,000 or $50,000 even a month with you to help them. We're gonna talk about invisible selling. Invisible selling is amazing because you might only be getting $2,000 a month from your client, but you might be making an additional $5,000 a month invisibly. I'll show you how that works. We're gonna cover tax, legal, and accounting when it comes to sales, how to set up a business bank account so that the clients can work directly with your business. It also creates a level of protection over liability for anything personal that you might have. And then sales scripts. We're gonna cover some actual scripts you can use to start to sell. That's week 5 and agency sales. Week 6. Agency scaling. So now you've got a successful business, it's growing. How do you scale it? We're gonna talk about outsourcing. Outsourcing is really cool. For example, all those services that I named, if a client paid you right now, you could go directly to Upwork and go find those services. We might even look at that in a second. How to build a team, how to delegate tasks effectively. As you know, I've been running teams of people for the past several years. At one point, the team got up to as many as 100 employees. So I know how to delegate tasks. I've learned a lot about that. I'll help you with that. Agency software. What software should you use for your agency to be able to help automate things? Joint ventures. How do you JV and partner with different other businesses? The same way that a real estate agent might partner up with a loan officer. They're in the same industry. They offer complementing services, but non-competing, right? Real estate transactions need a loan. These lenders need an agent. So you can find in your agency these complementary businesses and joint venture with them, how to manage partners, how to work with partners, and eventually selling your agency. If you build this up and you've got a beautiful done-for-you site, affiliate offers, traffic, revenue, you've got everything, there's people that will pay you like 5 times your earnings, 7 times your earnings, much of that, for your agency. And at some point you might want to say, hey, I just want to exit, travel for a couple years, nice big payday. So that is that. That's the program right there. Let's go back to remind you of what we could do here. So what I want you to do is go to wrapfunnels.com. Go to this site right here, wrapfunnels.com, and I want you to register to this webinar, right? Everything you need is right here. What I'm gonna do on this webinar is I'm gonna break this down in detail. We're gonna go through the course. We're gonna go through the how we're laying out the sites. We're gonna go through the flow. We're gonna go through this process. You have to be approved. If you are a Lifepreneur All-In member, you're already pre-approved. And everybody else that wants to learn more, get on this webinar. Now, this webinar will max out. So register here, wrapfunnels.com, go here. And these always max out. If you've been on my webinars, you know that it always says no seats available. That's because GoToWebinar only allows 1,000 people. But that's good for me because I can't have too many people, because on that webinar, we're gonna allow 100 members that are not currently Lifepreneur All-In members. We're gonna allow 100 additional spots to be able to participate, and we're gonna show you how you can do that, how you can join with us, how you can be part of this early move here. So I'm very excited. This is a very exciting concept. On that webinar, I'm gonna break down in detail the vision of Lifepreneur, the vision of our flagship product, Digital Agency Builders, how the sites are gonna look, how they're gonna work together, how you can have your own site, how you can have your own wrap funnels, how you can have your own done-for-you affiliate offers. I'm gonna break it all down. The last thing I wanna talk about here is I wanna show you the potential. On your own time, you can go to this site right here, upwork.com. On your own time, go here. Go to upwork.com. And literally, there are freelancers, outsourcers, that are great at tons of skills, whatever it is you want. So let's say that a client is willing to pay you for, let's say, logo design. You just go up to the top and you type in logo design right there, and you can search it. And you can find all these different freelancers, okay? And you can make it US only if you want to work with somebody. I'm in the United States, so it asks if I want to work with other people. US only, or I can change it and I can do it international, wherever it is. And then there's like lots of filters. Look at all these filters. How much have they earned? Meaning, how much have they been paid on Upwork? If they've made over $10,000 on Upwork, you know that they've been doing this for a while. Job success rating, 90% success rate. Hourly rate, look at this, $10 and below. You can find logo designers for $10 and below. It's crazy, right? How many hours they build, all this kind of stuff, last activity, any category, filters applied. So right here, you can just kind of go through. Let's do people that are $30 to $60 an hour, and look, it's going to change it. So here's Lauren, $50 an hour. So what I'll do is I'll contact Lauren, and I'll go look at her portfolio, and I'll go look at the stuff that she's done. I'll contact her and say, if I were to give you a logo design project, how long would it take you to design the logo, right, on average? And she might say 4 hours. I say, so you're $50 an hour, so you charge $200 for logo design. And she might say, roughly. Say, instead of paying you hourly, can I pay you per logo designed? Can I pay you $250 per logo? And maybe you give me like 3 revisions. And she goes, okay, that sounds fair. So now you've contracted $250 a logo with Lauren. So now you turn around, and on your site, you offer logo design, you use our preset template, you offer logo design, but you charge maybe $500. This is called agency arbitrage. Lauren is gonna be the one designing the logo, and you're gonna be the one finding the clients that want logos and middlemanning in between. So what happens is they pay you $500, you turn around, and you get Lauren contracted to do the work, okay? So now Lauren gives you the first version of the logo based on what your client wants. You go back to the client and say, here's the first version. Do you have any feedback? Do you like it? And the client can say, remember, client, you have 3 revisions. The client goes, ooh, I'd like it to be like a different font. You go back to Lauren and go, I'd like it to be a different font. Lauren gives it to you. You give it back to the client. Go, do you like this font? The client goes, I'd like it blue. You go back to Lauren. Can you make it blue? You go back again. The client goes, done. Boom. Transaction done. You pay Lauren the $250. The client's already paid you. You've collected the money on it. Maybe you collected half up front, right? Whatever it is, half upon completion. And then boom, you made $250 for doing what? For middlemanning a couple of back and forth emails. But you don't just do this for logo design. Look at all the different types of services that they offer. You can do this for marketing services, design services, article writing. You can do this for blogging. You can go to these big influencer entrepreneurs and say, listen, you're busy, but you have big influence. And I noticed you don't have an active blog. I would love to help get a blog designed for you. I've got an article writer that's gonna go through your YouTube videos and be able to start writing content based on what you're already teaching out there. And then what they'll do is they'll write content, and all you have to do is approve it. I'd love to be able to build your brand on the blog. I'd love to be able to build your presence. Here's my charge. It's completely hands off. All you have to do is approve them. And at a certain point, you can auto approve and say, this looks good. I'd love to have you as a client. And then if we do good on blogging, I'd love to get in some other stuff. And there you go, middleman it. Middleman it right there. So there's so many things you could do, okay? Go to Upwork, look at all the different services you could do. It's amazing. Now, the last one I want to talk about is, this is a really cool one, okay? This one is called logo animation. Okay, logo animation. So most businesses have a logo. Okay, if you go to like almost any business, any website, like Upwork, they have a logo up there on the top left. But while most businesses have a logo, very few have an animated video version of their logo. Why would they want one? Well, because every time they upload a video of any kind, a sales video to their page, a video on YouTube, a video on Facebook, anything, it's really cool to have an intro. It adds credibility, it makes them feel good, it makes them look a little bit better. But they don't know how to do this themselves. That's a skill that people don't have. They don't have the software. They don't know how to do it. Here's the good news for you. There is software that you can get, a few different types of software that you can get for like anywhere between like $50 to $100. You can buy software. Also, there are outsourcers that you can use if you want something a little bit more complex. And again, then you're like $100 to $300. Okay? So literally, you have outsourcers, and you have software that will do the job for you. All you need is a logo. So check this out. You go and you find businesses that have a logo. You download, you don't even have to talk to them. You download the logo. You run it through this software. It spits out an animated intro for you. And then once you have that animated intro, you put a little watermark on it and you send it over to the client. And you say, hey, I really like your work. I've seen your stuff online. I went ahead and did an animated logo for you. If you like it, I'd be glad to take off the watermark and just give it to you for free. All I'd love is a testimonial. That's it. I'll give it to you for free in exchange for testimonial. You down? They're like, heck, it's free? Sure. And so now what happens? You got a testimonial. You do that once, twice, three times, four times, five times. Now you've got little testimonials. This, hey, Chris Record's great. My animated logo was great. It was timely. I love it. Now, instead of giving it away for free, now I can go to a client and I can say, hey, $100 and I'll give you this logo. My normal cost is $5. I'll do it for $100. So now what happens is you start doing these animated logos. But here's the cool thing. I right click and download this logo. I go in here and I press submit, and within a minute, I've got an animated logo intro that I can email to the client. So I can make $100 for a minute's worth of work. It's an awesome strategy. This is going to be built in to your agency website. Now, we've even got a pricing strategy for it, okay? So I'm just gonna give you like an example. You've probably all seen these pricing charts, you know, where it's like, you know, like this is like a good deal. Like, let's just say this deal is for one logo. This one is for five logos, and this one's custom, okay? So let's say you've got pricing, okay, and let's say one logo is $250, okay? Let's say five logos is $500, and let's say custom is, you could either put a quote like 2,000, or you could just put quote, okay? So, why is this important? Because on your website, if you have a page that shows examples of your work, testimonials from these free people, and then it shows these prices, well, if it's $250 to do a logo, or $500 for five, or $2,000, and you're going and you're willing to give to them for $100 because you like them, already that's a huge deal, okay? So what happens here is they get one logo. What you do is you say simply, upload your logo, choose a theme, like an animation theme, and submit. And then this one, maybe you give them like a 72-hour turnaround. I'll have your logo back to you within 72 hours. Okay, this is $250. If they do five logos, then it's only 100 each. Now you've got a killer deal. So instead of 250, it's $100 each if they do five. Same process, they have the same three steps, but they get to do it for all their logos, and maybe there's more themes to choose from. So all they do is they literally go and they pay the fee. After paying the fee, they go to the thank you page, upload your logo, choose which theme you want. Upload logo number two, choose which theme you want. Logo number three, choose which theme you want. And that's it. And you do this for five logos. They can upload all five. And then over here, custom, a custom quote right here would be just like, you know, fill out a form. And then that's where they're like, I want my logo to do this and that, and say, okay, I'll get a quote for you. And then what you do is you take this information, you go to Upwork, and you go over here, and you type in, let's just type in logo animation, okay? You type in logo animation, and you're gonna find somebody like these kind of people that can do animation, and you can hire them. Or here's another really cool thing. There's a site called videohive.net, and you can go to VideoHive, just like this. There's sites like this, VideoHive, okay? And then right here, all these different things, just put logo stinger. Logo stinger is a nice little search. You're gonna learn all this. And there's just all these different types of ones you can get. You can get any one of these. You can just see them all. I just play one right here on the screen. It's an animated logo, right? And they're giving you a bunch of different styles. Cool, like little stuff like that. And then it eventually turns into a logo. So you can literally just have these templates, and then boom, their words come on it. Modern battle. So you could just have these templates on your site, and you could say, hey, would you like your logo like this? People don't know this exists, right? So you can just go to any one of these. Okay, here's this one. And you see all the stuff flying around on the screen. It all comes together. Boom, the logo pops in the middle. A little glare comes over it with the ball. They show it again, a slightly different style. They usually show you like two or three styles, stuff like that. So literally, that's how simple it is. You can get a quote. You can say, hey, here's all these fancy logos. And you could charge $1,000, $2,000 for that. And then all you're doing is you're going to basically spend $15. You're going to buy the file. And then you're going to go over and find somebody who has the ability to be able to edit it, you know? And it shows. Everything is built directly inside of After Effects. So the program that they are using is a program called After Effects. So you could just type that in the search bar, After Effects. Instead of a logo animation, After Effects. And here's all these people that are specialists with After Effects. And you talk to them and you say, hey, if I buy one of these off of ThemeForest and I give you the logo and that, How much would you charge? I had people that were charged, that were very good, that were charging $20 for that. So $15 plus $20, I'm in it like, let's say $35 or $40, and I'm over here, and I'm able to charge hundreds or thousands of dollars for the same service. Arbitrage. All I'm doing is I have a website that's set up to collect money, and I know where the solution is for the people to do it. And I'm providing a valuable service to the end user, because otherwise they would have already done it. So the cool thing is that you can set all this up. And by having this right here, you could tell people, hey, if you buy the 500, even if you only have one logo today, don't worry, contact me when you want to do the rest. Because remember, when they fill this out, it's only taking you a couple minutes to do it. And you can do a 72-hour turnaround per logo. You guys, this is the future. Now, in a nutshell, let me give you the big picture of what we're doing here. We are about to roll out the public launch of Lifepreneur and the flagship product, Digital Agency Builders, DAB, okay? And what we're gonna do is we're gonna give you a DAB site, we're gonna give you access to the DAB community, we're gonna give you training in the DAB Academy, and then access and ability to come to a DAB mastermind. We're gonna give you all the different tools wrapped up in one. We're focusing more on a done-for-you solution, and we're starting with something very, very creative, which is our wrap video funnels. Let's go back. Our wrap video funnels, giving you the ability to be able to have access to our wraps, have access to our bonuses, have access to the offers, have access to the ads, to be able to drive traffic. If you are interested in being part of this, what you need to do is you need to visit wrapfunnels.com, wrapfunnels.com, and register for the webinar. Attend live with us. We're gonna be selecting the first group. After we get that first group going, get them the information we need, we'll see if we can open it back up. But that's it, that's all that you have to do. So I've spent some good time with you today. I've shown you behind the scenes what we are doing, what we're working on, how we're doing it all, and I'm excited about it. So if you have an interest in getting your own agency as an umbrella, having arbitrage services, having done-for-you sales funnels where you don't need to know any code, you just click a link, map your own domain name to it, and drive traffic using $5 a day ads. If that is a dream system and you're excited about what we put together, let me know in the comments. I look forward to reading every single comment. Feel free to direct message me. And most importantly, go to wrapfunnels.com. When you do, it'll pull up a nice, like, fun little site like this. Read it, register for the webinar, make sure that you are registered, and I look forward to seeing you Tuesday, July 3rd at 6 p.m. Pacific, 9 p.m. Eastern. And with that being said, I had a blast sharing with you guys. I'm out.